But if they were non-tithers, the bar would lock up, the red and blue lights would start going, the siren would go off, and a voice would go throughout the entire dome. Crook, 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 crook. Security would go and apprehend them, and once we got them all together, we'd line them up in the front and pass out Uzis by the ushers. We'd point our Uzis right at all those non-tithing members because we want God to come to church. And at the count of three Jesuses, we'd shoot them all dead.
What did you say, nigga?
Nah, you went and did it. I might need that money tonight.
Behold, the days come, saith the Lord, that I will make a new covenant with the house of Israel and with the house of Judah. Not according to the covenant that I made with their fathers in the day that I took them by the hand to bring them out of the land of Egypt, which my covenant they break, although I was an husband unto them, saith the Lord. But this shall be the covenant that I will make with the house of Israel. After those days, saith the Lord, I will put my law in their inward parts, and write it in their hearts, and will be their God, and they shall be my people. And they shall teach no more every man his neighbor, and every man his brother, saying, Know the Lord. For they shall all know me, from the least of them unto the greatest of them, saith the Lord. For I will forgive their iniquity, and I will remember their sin no more. Thus saith the Lord, which giveth the sun for a light by day, and the ordinances of the moon and of the stars for a light by night, which divideth the sea when the waves thereof roar, the Lord of hosts is his name. If those ordinances depart from before me, saith the Lord, then the seed of Israel also shall cease from being a nation before me forever.
And right here, she has black and white hand intermingled, whatever that means. And then here's a shield showing that we were great warriors.
With a Jewish star.
See, that's the crown, and right there, that's Ethiopia. That's where my family came from. And right here, she has black and white hand intermingled, whatever that means. And then here's a shield showing that we were great.
We believe the resurrection of the dead. We believe that the 20 million black people in America in the last days will be taught the truth. The trumpet of truth will sound in your ear. And it's being sounded today, the trumpet of truth. And this truth strikes your ear and strikes your heart. It'll open your eyes. It'll open your ears. It'll make you stand up. It'll do the same thing for you that truth did for the dry bones in the valley. Because the picture of dry bones in the valley is talking about you. The picture of Lazarus laying dead 4 days is talking about you. You are Lazarus. You are the dry bones. You are the prodigal son. You are the lost sheep. You are the people about whom the Bible is speaking who will stand up in the last day when the trumpet is found. Black people are waking up. Black people are standing up. Black people are rising up.